In the quietness of the county of Bedfordshire in England lies one of the largest and most famous English estates, Woburn Abbey. This 13,000-acre estate became the site of an enormous musical celebration held on the front lawn of the Abbey. And you know, I couldn't help wonder what some of the 18th century occupants of the Abbey would have thought of the gathering that would take place on their front lawn that day.
My lord, a gathering of most frightening dimension.
Sir, whatever the fuss.
Such an assemblage must always be considered dangerous. The idea of rebellion spreads quickly.
Rebellion? Roundheads?
No idea.
I can't imagine who that fellow is.
I fancy him the attraction.
Fancy?
Indeed.